Welcome back to the One API channel. Last video, we talked about accelerators and why we need them and some of the challenges to program heterogeneous systems. One API offers multiple ways to handle heterogeneous parallel programming, like libraries that can work on multiple devices and on multiple vendors, same library functions that can run on CPU and GPU, Intel, AMD, NVIDIA, and others. But here, we're talking about direct programming. So what is SYCL? How is it related to data parallel C++? And why do we even care? Well, SYCL is an industry programming model driven by the Kronos Group and many contributors from the industry and academia. On the website, you'll find the specification and many resources. And this is a current map of SYCL implementation. If you have your code implemented in SYCL, you can get it to work on Intel CPU, GPU, and FPGA, but also on AMD GPUs, ARM, NVIDIA, and others. And there are many compilers provided by universities and companies like Xilinx, CodePlay, or Intel. Intel compiler implementing SYCL is called Data Parallel C++ and is part of One API. SYCL is supported by a range of devices and vendors. So porting your SYCL code from one vendor to the other, from one architecture to the other, is possible. SYCL 2020 is based on modern C++ 17. The syntax is simple, no pragmas, no attributes. The interface is basically C++ template library, and it's the same interface for host and device code. So you have a single code for the host and for the device. If a regular flow of a C++ program looks like that, when we have to handle the C++ device code as well, we need to identify it, compile it to the specific target device instruction set using the right backend, which could be One API Level 0 or OpenCL or NVIDIA PTX or other. And we need to add the management code to the host. There are multiple compiler architecture that can handle it. Here is just one example. The result is code for the host, CPU in this example, and compiled code for the device, GPU in this example. So a SYCL application is a standard C++ code augmented with constructs that can be implemented as a C++ library. In a very high level, SYCL adds two main types of capabilities to C++. The first is the device awareness, so you can discover which devices are connected to your system and what are their properties. And the second is the ability to submit work and exchange data with these devices. First, you want to be able to choose what portion of the code to run on each of the devices. Well, usually most of the code run on the host, and the devices are running kernels, pieces of code. They were designed to run faster or more efficiently than the host. And then you want to be able to control the execution flow, synchronize execution across the host and the device, and efficiently manage the data exchange using buffers or shared memory. We will talk more about that in next video. In the next video, we'll talk about device awareness capabilities and we'll see a few examples. See you there.